Hey everybody, this is Abbie with the band I Am They, and I am here today to invite you to join me for a little workout that goes along with our new song, Promises. Now, when we decided to get back out on the road, which is happening this weekend, I realized that I need to get not only my voice, but my body in shape a little bit. Why is that, you ask? Because I like to move around on stage, and I found that, believe it or not, it is very hard to sing while moving and jumping around and kicking on stage. But that's all I want to do. So I decided a while ago to start making up workout routines to our I Am They songs and trying to sing my way through them while I'm working out. Sound crazy? I think it is. But we're going to try and do it together. I thought, what better way to do this than with some theys out there joining in? And hey, if you like it, maybe you can do this aerobic activity along with I Am They's song, Promises, on your own. So here we go. I'm gonna teach it to you first. The song is pretty quick, but I want it to be challenging. We're gonna go from a pretty basic level up to a really challenging point. I love putting one really difficult sort of aspirational move in a workout for myself, just to challenge myself. I gotta tell you, I'm probably not gonna make it through the entire thing the first time, but I like having that there in order to gauge whether I'm getting better at it. So, all right, are you guys ready? Let's go. So the beginning of Promises starts out with the verse. You say that you'll come through, so we're just gonna start off really simply with a step tap. You're just gonna start moving back and forth, just step tap. We're gonna do that 8 times. And then we're gonna take it up just a little level as we keep going through the verse. We're gonna do a hamstring curl. So hamstring curl looks like this. I'll show you from the side. You're actually kicking that heel up to your backside. So you've got a nice little curl there. All right, then we're already to the pre-chorus. You say there's something on the other side of all this weight in. So we're gonna kick it up a notch here. We're gonna do some knee repeaters. So plant one foot, the foot that's towards the back wall, and then just bring up that other knee just as far as you can, just towards the chest. So we're gonna do 4 of those and then switch to the other side. That knee that was up, plant that foot down. And then we're gonna bring this knee up for 4 as well. Then one more time, plant on the other side, 4 knees. And then the song says, because I know, and we're just gonna stop. Pause for a minute because we're about to get to the chorus and you guys wanna have some energy for this. Okay, so the chorus is gonna have 4 alternating hop knees. So it's gonna be, you keep all your promises to me. Every word your. So it starts with a hop, promises, hop, knee. Hop, knee, hop, knee. Now when this knee is up, we're gonna hop one more time. Bring the other knee up and we're just gonna keep that knee coming up and do 4 to that side. Every word you're speaking, my heart is believing. So we're gonna do that 4 to one side and then we're gonna alternate. Standing in a future victory. All my hope in you, Lord, cause you always keep your. Okay, now we're already halfway through the chorus. This next part, we're gonna pick it up in energy a little bit. It's gonna say, promises. You just run forward for 4 counts. And then once you're forward, you wanna have a little bit of room in front of you. You're gonna do a alternating hop knee kick. So it's gonna look like this. You wanna bring your foot, your knee up, kick your foot out. So from the beginning of that, it says, promises, yes and amen to eternity. You keep all your promises. We're gonna head right back. You keep all your promises to me. So 4 of those alternating hop knee kicks. And you guys, that is almost the entire song. So we'll just start back at the beginning. Do the same thing in verse 2 that we did in verse 1. So it's just step taps, hamstring curls, knee repeaters on both sides, and then the chorus again. Okay, here comes the challenge in this song. So for the bridge, it starts with what we call a down bridge. So that means the energy is a little bit down, it's a little chill. It says, I trust the plans of a God who loves me. So when we do that, we're gonna just take it really easy and go with some slow lunges. So just put one leg in front of you, lunge and come back. The other leg down and come back. We're gonna do four of those. So from the side, it looks like this. And you're dropping this back leg straight down to the ground. We don't wanna have our weight over our toes. We wanna have it drilling right down through the heel. This bottom knee is almost touching the ground, not quite, but you're gonna have a 90 degree angle on both legs. That is good lunge form. So, that is the first half of the bridge. Now here comes the big challenge. This is a jumping lunge. And guys, there are gonna be 16 of these. I'm probably not gonna make it through all of them. If you do, you're a rock star, but at least we can see how we do. So the back half of the bridge, same lyrics, it just goes up a notch. I trust the plans of a God who loves me. And so for that, we're just gonna do jumping alternating lunges. Okay, 16 of them. You got this, I believe in you. And then we just go back to the chorus. A couple more lunges at the end, and we're good to go. All right, are you guys with me? Let's do it together. This is our workout to I Am They's song, Promises. You say that you're okay, confident. We're starting with that step tap for eight. And you'll see as we go, I'm gonna add some arms to this workout, already into that hamstring curl. You can add the arms if you want an increased level of exercise. Here we are on those knee repeaters. You can just keep those arms moving like you're running. Hesitate, and here we go, because I know. You keep all your promises to me. And move it to the side. Standing in a future victory. All my hope in you, Lord, because you always keep your key. Run forward for four. Clap it if you want to. And kick, 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 run it back. Four kicks. Bring your heart rate down. My dog's excited about this. You never let me down. If your dog is like mine, they love to join in on the workout. I believe there's something on the other side of all this. Alright, switch sides. All of these tears will turn to celebrate. Ooh, cuz no more holding back and no more hesitating. Because I know you keep all your promises to me. Every word you speak in my heart. All my hope in you, Lord, cause you always keep me. And I'm forward for four. And make it. Great job. You keep all your promises to me. All right, here comes the down bridge. We're just gonna lunge nice and slowly. God who loves me, who's for me. Two more. I trust the plan of God who loves. Last one, here we go. Pump up for those 16 lunges. Oh, I trust the plan of the God who loves me. You were for me, you were good. I trust the plan of the God who loves me. Almost there. You were for me, you are good. Here we go. You keep all your promises to me. Every word you speak. All right, you guys, we did it. We'll catch you next time.